Hey everybody, this is Alexandus, and welcome back to Amnesia, a Machine for Pigs. When we left off, I was scared out of my pants. Now that I have taken the time to find them and put them back on, we can continue. So, I was hiding in this corner like a little girl, because, I mean, the pig thing was chasing me, so you would have done the same thing, don't lie. So I need to find... I think we got one of the items, and we need to find the other one. Hopefully, the pig monster thing is not chasing us or still looking for us, because then I will have to, again, run, scream like a little girl. So let's see. Do I have to take this and... Aha! Alright, so that's good. But now we just need to find the other one. Alright, so that was why I would have needed to go here, so I should have gone here, I'm guessing, second. So I don't know what all is going to happen. And actually, I'm not really sure. I don't remember seeing, what am I thinking of? Any, like, lever or anything to give me one of those items that I needed for the mixture. Okay, so that one's still locked. No? Anything? Let's go this way. The heck was... Oh, man. Starting already? Oh, God. Oh, crap. It's back there. Oh, God. Either that or it's up here? I don't know! Where am I supposed to go? Do these move? I can't remove these. Alright. Alright, we're alright. We are alright. I'm waiting for him. And this game is so atmospheric that just every little... Because I have the volume cranked up, and just every little thing... Just running water is enough to just send chills. Alright, so that's there near the door. That's the same thing from last time. Just... Do you hear that? What was that? That's where the phone rang. Still looking for the machine. I think it's there. That we're gonna find the little tube or whatever and send it flying on up. But all right, good. I must have completely missed this last time, and I apologize. I know that this is gonna trigger something. All right, let's go. Can't I just go back the way I came? Do I have to crawl through here? Alright, so this is a very quick route back. Alright, we're okay. Oh, so is that going to give us a finished product, or...? That's not good. I swear I hear footsteps up above me. Alright, now my question is... Where the heck do I put this? Well, we have a journal entry! So let's see. A heady brew? I have the compound. It hisses and steams in its container like some living thing. A witch's jelly to burn and corrode. The container is made from glass, a strange choice unless there is some particular reason why the metal that pervades everywhere else cannot be brought into contact with this so-called Compound X. I should investigate further for clues. So should I have just left that there for now? Just as like a little holding spot? Eh, no? Haha, did it. Alright. But truly the question is, where, like, what am I looking for as far as what's going to explain what this is? Do I have to take this with me the entire time? I don't know. Alright. So, let's see what we've got. Besides the flickering lights. Or does this burn this away? I don't remember. Ha! It worked! Oh, God. Alright. Let's go. Let's get moving. Oh, man. I'm really not liking this. Really not liking this.
Down there, Daddy. Faster.
Forget you. I'm not running faster. I'm gonna take one step at a time. Oh. That's alright. I'm okay with that. That is a hay pile. You know, I'm gonna regret this. This leaking... I still don't truly understand what all that means. Ow. Ugh.
Dangerous allowing this filthy discharge to collect so close to the core.
We can use the flow to drive the turbines. There will always be a torrent of excreta flooding through these tunnels. We can use this to supplement the steam production and ensure constancy.
God, the stench! This fecal matter is the true product of the age.
The flooded tunnels. My mysterious friend is correct. The sewers are indeed flooded. To descend further, I'll have to find the local sluice pumps to drop the water levels. The smell is almost unbearable. It makes me gag. Why should the saboteur have flooded the tunnels, though? What did he hope to achieve? Well, I have no idea, but here we are in the sewers. Always a lovely setup to any horror game. October 22nd, 1899. Naturally, once bled, the product must be scalded, dehaired, and scraped ready for gambrolling and evisceration. For this, we pass them through the steam reservoir, which is kept at a constant temperature by passing excess high pressure venting from the engines via the boiler and series of large copper pipes into a stone chamber just below the workhouse. At the center of the machine, there's a component that must be kept at a consistently low temperature, which controls operations of the processing of product throughout the system. Alongside this, refrigeration is of the utmost importance in retaining product quality, and this also requires heat to be removed from certain areas of the machine. Two problems are therefore combined into a single solution: the removal of heat from some areas, and the requirements for increased heat in others. Conducting panels draw heat using the principles of convection regulated by the boiler and sending freezing air along one set of pipes in one direction, superheated vapors in another. So truly, whatever this machine is, it seems like they worked, you know, they designed it and worked on it to almost perfection. And if I know anything about amnesia, it's that there's a wolf. a water monster. Yep. That's exactly what I thought. Except this one appears to have electrical properties to him. Oh, just lovely. Yes, I know, you're still there. And he's just gonna be worse with all the sludge that he's now evolved in. So... oh god, and then the pig... the pig and the water monster? Oh. I can't see. If he chases me through these tunnels, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be pissed. Yep, I'm about to be pissed. Let's go away from him. Let's just go away. Let's just, whatever direction the pig is, we'll go in the opposite. Except I don't want to go in the... oh, there's the valve. This looks pleasant, and there's a telephone, so we're gonna get a phone call, I'm guessing. August 1st, 1899. Several of the older forms have breached their containment area and escaped into the sewers. They remind me of my limitations. This is no Kelm, and I am no Elio. At least, not quite yet. It is the heat generated from keeping the doorway between open that is to blame. We cannot simply pack them about with coolant as we do at the center where the doorway is. The later versions are kept safe by the freezing temperature of those towers. Up here, where air is hot and fetid, they become overheated and their duality tears them asunder as the other place flies from their cells and their vitae splinters. They live sporadically, turn from one world to the other and back again in violent, unpredictable bursts. For a few seconds, they're creatures of this world, then they are torn away and cease to have physical form. This vicious ripping back and forth between worlds has driven them quite insane. I've ordered the affected areas sealed and will not allow my loyal workers to enter. These are damned places now, the abode of failed experiments, ghosts of fear and spite. So I'm curious if that is a explanation for the water monster. Alright, that was... aha! Alright, let's see what we got.
Hi, Amanda. Drain the waters and open the way to the bilge pumps. We are waiting for you.
That just sounded ominous. So, more Mayan, or I'm guessing... oh, man. Mayan temple things. I have nowhere to run, so I'm hoping you're not expecting me to run somewhere. And I can't get there because of the water monster. There's no way. Yep. Yeah, exactly. Alright, well, let's just try to go this way. So we'll fight the pig rather than a water monster. None of this is any good. Just none of it. Oh. What is that light? I'm sorry for it being so dark, guys, but I can't use the light. Alright. Alright. Since the light will attract him. Alright, so I can't go this way. This is some sort of just iron bar gate. Oh, man. So freaking nervous. Nothing here either. We have to find that second sluice gate to lower the water level. Have I been here yet? Nope. Alright, so the pig is somewhere nearby. Or something is nearby. Sluice Gate 2. Again, I apologize if you guys can't see. It's really dark for me, too. Alright. I think we're okay for the moment. This is just a giant maze that I will... that I will get chased in. See, for the moment, the water monster doesn't really unnerve me, just because I'm not in the water. I haven't had a need to run into the water yet. So, I have a feeling I'm just going back to the beginning, which I don't need to do. Yeah, that's where I'm at. Alright. Alright, so let's go this way. Well, that says Sluice Gate 1, but... Alright. Water monster, yes, I know you're still there. Is this just another way in there? What's over here? Yeah, that's not ominous.
But we can save them. We can set them free. We can replace a rotten old world with a clean new one.
Mr. Amnesia, you sound every bit the fanatic.
Well, how can I be otherwise, Professor? How can any man of ethics simply stand by and watch this world drown in its own excrement?
And your engineer, this visionary with whom you embarked upon this course, does he share your views?
Indeed he does. Indeed he does. The poor fellow has seen it all before. Now, this is not the first great civilization he has wept for.
And so you set about things immediately upon your return.
Naturally, naturally. These things cannot be left to rot upon the tree. And sponsors were remarkably easy to find. I tell you, Professor, a trail of greed brings rich men to your door like pigs to truffles.
Alright, so now we do know, if it was any doubt before, that the character you are is the one in the recording. But, for whatever reason, he... of course, has suffered amnesia and doesn't really know. Oh, man. Oh, I can hear the pig. He's close by. So, like I was saying, the guy that you are made this machine for God knows what. Oh, I see something. February 17th, 1899. And I said, look, my darlings, can you see it? And they said, yes, Daddy, yes, we see it! A tall weathered cap of steep-sided pyramids, so like those of Egypt, stone falling away from the summit, vines crawling about intertwining the stucco serpents that thrive about the steps, a palpable sense of stillness, a weight of forgotten. And this here, this is where the king sat, and this is where the priests live. This house, this is the house of the dead, and here, where the sun strikes, this is where they threw the hearts that were not consumed. No, my darlings, they most certainly were not savages. You see, they believed that the sky could fall on their heads, and they truly, truly believed that offering blood was the only way of stopping this from happening. Perhaps, my darling, perhaps they were mistaken altogether, or perhaps their tragedy was they could simply not spill blood enough to prevent the sky from falling in upon them. That's lovely. Alright. Is there anything else here? Nope. Alright. I'm gonna run. Journal! Mandus, Postiluvian. That's done it! Now I can enter the strange decontamination chamber once again and move onwards. The waters are pushed back, making the way to the bilge clear, where I can divert the remainder of this filthy torrent back into the Thames where it belongs and clear the path to the center of the machine. Lovely. So, this is the part where we get to deal with the water monster, I'm guessing, because we are going to have to run into that small little gate that I was before. Yes, I know, you're still here.
That's it, Papa. Nope. You're so near now.
Oh, good. I didn't have to. Yes. Yes, I know. All right. Let's see what we got. Oh, another one of these contraptions. All right. I can do this. So this is a decontamination chamber, so... nothing? No? Nope. Power up! Increase pressure on this side. Do this! Nope. Oh, you gotta wait for the pressure to build. Okay, I get it. Do this one. Lower this. Man. I am a pro! Alright. Let's... except for all this crap, not a pro with that. I'm sorry, I'm not a pro. I am not a pro. I'm sorry. I can't see a thing. I hear movement and music. Look! The pig! Two pigs. Except that one looks bigger. Did he lay down? He did. Oh, what the? What the hell? Are you guys seeing this? Journal. A nest of wretches. Dear God, a whole nest of these foul creatures. No mind. My instincts have drawn me thus far, and I am sure somewhere in this dank complex is a means of further descent. I will not see their faces as they go about their dark business. And yet I watch them sleep and eat and play, and they are so very human, so very childlike. And I will not think of what I have seen, of the chairs and the cages, and I will not think of how such monsters may be sculpted. Alright, this is just utterly gross. But let's try to move on here. Hello? I'm hoping that these aren't their chambers. Because if they all open, I'm going to be pissed. And by pissed, I mean scared out of my mind? Okay! Just go deeper, that's the ticket. Oh no. This has jump scare written just all over it. Yep. You just... oh! Yep, it's one of those things. It's one of those things. Look at that. Oh. Yeah, good luck. Oh. So I am now in a maze. That... I just have a feeling that the wrong door, you know, one that leads to something with blood on the ground. Oh, God! Oh. Whew. Hey, what's up? Alright, so there... he's in prison for some reason. Let's just close this one. Open this one. Yes, hi, hello. So these guys are they look all stitched together. So was this part of the machine to create some sort of new race or something? I have no clue. Oh, here's our descent. can't see. All right. Where in the heck are we? Why are we shaking? Let's just check the other side first before we go down there. Or if we get chased, like, I'm all for just running in a random direction. That's not good. Alright, so, seems like we don't have much of a choice. Ow! Ow! My legs. My pretty legs. My pretty, hairy as crap legs. That would have been a safer route, you jerk. Ugh. I'm gonna be feeling that tomorrow. Alright, let's see what we got. Anytime in a horror game that I go down or up a ladder, I just think of the original Fear game. And if you played it, you'll know what I'm talking about. Alright, so we got two ways to go down. This way just seems much safer. I don't even know if you consider safe a word for being down here, but like that. I can't believe this stuff stays together with all the shaking and everything. Alright. So, how much do we want to guess that Mandus made these pigs anyways? Oh, so it highlights us where we are. So we are definitely getting to the bottom. Alright. Flood breach emergency shutdown in place. Bilge pump maintenance access. Here we go! From tide to... I don't know anything about anything that they're saying with these little sayings or whatever. If it's poetry, I'm not getting it. Alright, let's see what we got.
You seem to have undergone quite a profound conversion in Mexico, Mr. Mandus.
You could not have seen it yourself and not, Professor. As we disembarked, even through my fever, I saw the detritus of this so-called progress. I saw starvation and disease, rot and destruction polluting the waters of the Empire. We are ruiners, you and I, and all of us, and we make the world unclean.
And you took it upon yourself to act as Redeemer.
Professor, I would not be so presumptuous. I am merely a conduit. I am constructing an architecture to wrestle our damnation to the ground and smother it with steam.
Okay, so this machine for pigs was meant to cleanse the world? So I start to get the impression that...
He's here!
That the pigs are actually people. Like, I think pigs might be involved somehow, obviously, because we're seeing the pig people. But I'm thinking that the pigs is a metaphorical term in this sense.
I said you'd come.
Yeah, I'm still not liking this whole thing. Sounds like another water monster and the pump rooms. These must be the bilge pumps. I am at the heart of the saboteur's efforts. In order to keep his flood in place, he must have disabled these vast pumps. But he was clearly rushed. Thus far, he has left most of his work incomplete. His clumsy efforts reduced to simply switching off all he could find. If I can locate the controls, the remedy will be simple. Lovely. Yes, I know, you're here. Alright, so I am gonna have to drain all of this and then go down there. Another ladder.
Ahead, the trickled to still waters. I dragged myself deeper into the temple, downward, ever, towards a wind that held the voices of my children, beckoning me to set them free.
What was that? That reminded me of Fear. Like, just, wow. the whole disappearing. You saw it over there, right? If you didn't, just back up the video a little bit and you'll see it. Alright. Oh. Yeah, I just... I get this just uneasy feeling that if I don't... that some of these walkways are gonna give way or something. Oh my... God. That just sent chills. And if you didn't see that, that was just for a second, so... I still find it so odd that sometimes you can interact with everything, or more, I would say more things, and then other times you cannot. I don't know what the intention of that is, or... Oh, man. Stop, ensure all wheels are in place for correct operation of pumps. I don't know if all of these are in place. Is something supposed to be in the center here? I don't know. Am I gonna get a diagram? So this is where the kid was, or whatever it was that disappeared. Ugh. Just so unsettling. And really? Really? I get goosebumps just looking at it. Not again. Not again. I'm trying to just hurry up and get through here because I know that it's very loud for you guys and I apologize for that. Let me... Valves and pipes. Another pump. It seems once again I must engage it. I cannot help but feel I am trapped in some great game, forced to undertake endless Herculean labors for the promised reward of my darling children. I think that really what he's doing is he's experiencing the end of what he has made himself. That's just me, and that's just complete conjecture of what I've seen so far. Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh god, that's what I was afraid of! Up! Climb, you fool! Climb! Oh. Oh. Huh. I knew that was gonna happen! I knew it! I called that. Please don't do that again. And then the false hope of just sitting there with the ramp there. Oh. Oh, man, that was nuts. Main pump control. So this is what we want. Alright, so it highlights the room that we're in, which is good. Was that? Okay, that's the shadow. I'm looking at the shadow. That was creepy. Alright, so we gotta put this wheel back in here. There we go. Anything else I gotta attach it? Alright. So it looks like we might be getting close to the end. Do I have to put this back in here too somewhere? Yep, I do. Alright. So, cogs and a wheel. Yeah, it looks like we might be getting close to the end, if the end is really just getting to the bottom of this. Loud pumps again. Again, I apologize. So, it looks like levels are receding still. More cages for pigs. Lovely. And we're gonna have to slide down into this. Oh! Oh! Great. Now, okay. So that's... Okay, so what am I supposed to... But what do I throw it at? Did I do that with my mind? Because I don't remember... Anyway, alright. Don't question it, just... Oh, not another ladder. And a long one. Man. Alright, so we're back up. Right? Yeah. What was the point of that? Alright, so my question is, where am I going now? Oh, journal. Let me try to get over here where it's maybe a little bit quieter? I don't know. Can I read it? Not helping much. Let's try this. I can do this. Yeah, this room was a lot quieter. Alright. Finding the children. The flood is drained. I have prevailed. The saboteur is beaten. My heart pounds with excitement, even as my head spins and shudders in feverish anticipation. How this machine now throbs without me, sensing its rebirth is imminent. Or throbs about me. The final descent beckons me to enter, as Lily once lay on our wedding bed and summoned me into manhood. Yes! Alright. So, I'm going to leave the video here. Maybe we're going to get the last part in the next video. So, hopefully you've enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe, like and share the video, comment below, let me know your thoughts on the game thus far, and I will see you guys later.